It's the little things that make us giants in our industry. We put in that extra mile of service so your car can go that extra mile of performance. Our aim is to make our stopovers feel like home. Giant Petroleum. Limitless energy. The views expressed by our guests in the following video are solely the opinions of our guest and do not necessarily reflect the views and or opinions of the Ola 7 podcast show. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello guys, my name is DJ Ola 7 Owen. We're Kwama Dodo here on the spot, the Ola 7 podcast show. One of the most, you know, happening podcast shows in Zimbabwe. So guys, all over the world, we thank you so much. We really appreciate your support. And as you know, that on this platform, we get to interview the business people, prophets, footballers, socialites, you know, all the public figures, the prominent figures, who's and who's in Zimbabwe, also international, on this platform. So tonight I'm talking to, we're hosting a very prominent figure in the prophetic world. He has prayed for the blind, you know, risen people from the dead, and also healed those suffering from mental illness. You know, his name is none other than Prophet Kudakwashe Jose of Victorious Family Church International. City sports, you know, is that Zare Zvokumhanya, munonzi Mugomba, amuzare Zvokumhanya, but this Sunday, this past Sunday, Tavai, manga makazara zvokuzara kusanganisira overflow. Takaguma kuona vamakandiwa vari vaizadza City Sports here, but this time, this man is on a mission, which is why we said, no, Prophet, come, let's sit down, timbonyatsonzwisa kuti muri kuzvifambisa sei, what's the zvakamira sei muspiritual realm, so hamuri kupromiswa namwari zvamuri kutionesa. That is why he's here. Prophet, tinokuchingamidzai.
Thank you. Tinofara zvakanyanyisa makadi izvenyu
kumaola. Ini tinofara chaizvo. You know, ameno tirikungoona muri kuita basa raMwari, tirikutenda zvikuru basa raMwari kuti rachati nhasi munge muri pano papa on the spot.
Tinotenda zvakanyanyisa.
So, Prophet, you are 26 years old.
Very true.
Only 26, and God, you know, already doing wonders through you. Can you tell us a bit about your background, your upbringing, makudzirwenyu, you know, before the year you were called to be, a prophet?
Oh, that's great. Isu chaigara kubudiriro 1. Chigara kubudiriro 1, I remember, so my parents angu aenda ku EFM. Yes. So, taenda ku church. So my parents, tainda church, Sunday school. Pani yevano ziba budiro one central.
Yes.
There's a church there. It's the AFM.
Okay.
Yes. And in those days, we under pastor, when's Pastor Chimombe. So going Sunday school, iko kundoka katangira zvese. You know, chifara zvinhu zvamwari. But even from that young age, people were just saying, "Is a pastor?
Yes.
Is a pastor." So ndedo ndadzokera kumba ndotanga kutedzera pastor zvangu achiparidza
vachiti yes wow
yes was he's a great preacher yeah so ndai tanga kutedzera ndichi inspire wanda zvakanichiona kuchechi zviya
zvese
so kubva ipapo till a day rimwe rakanga rema Sunday school vanga vaparidza ita se so I was part of my Sunday school vanga vaparidza
yes
so that day there was another gogo vanga varipo vainzi gogo Mugabe so she was leading a prayer Sevana. So she was just leading a prayer in the church. So that very moment, I don't know what happened. What I remember, I still remember, but when we were, you know, I was praying in tongues.
Yeah.
So I remember I was around grade 5. Yes. So kubva ipapo, zvamwari zvakanga zvichingokuroma ndiri.
Yeah.
So kubva kubudiriro ikoko, takazokubva was in grade 7. Yes. So my parents and us, ndopatakazobva ndakunogara ku Heathcliff.
Yes.
So taugara ku Heathcliff, still anoengo ti munhu ndi pastor chetoyo. Chikuti kuonekwa ni vanhu anongoti pastor. But even me, anoendivunza, so when you grow up, what do you want to do? You know, tell them a pastor. And some would laugh.
Kuti bara pastor. Exactly.
And when she goes, pastor.
Yeah.
Including even my own mother.
Why does Rambo? Believe exactly.
But you tell me exactly.
Both growing up, I'm naming my different ambitions. Like we had that pilot, policeman, and
Zagat.
Very
true. Yeah. Very true. Yeah. Saka kuvaipa hapo, growing up, around form two, form three, form four. When I was around form four,
yeah.
Dopanga tipagada kutanga ku. You know, personally, that was because I wanted now to become a lawyer.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So, I said, I want to become a lawyer. So I was studying very hard because I was the firstborn, and I'm the firstborn.
Yeah.
Yes. So I said, I want to become a lawyer. Mm-hmm. So I was studying. This is 2014. Mm-hmm. So around that time, that's the time, pandagatanga kuona kuti, you know,
there's
something. Because nengwenda kuchurch, there in AFM. But something was just happening in me. Yes. Till the year 2015.
Yes.
When I was in Form 5.
Yeah.
This was Parerewa High School, Domboshava, showground. So, going to school, I wanted to be always ahead.
Exactly.
You know, Zukuti, can I teach you a swiga? I must be ahead. And I'm so happy some of my teachers, they come.
Which is, oh, nice. Which is good.
Yes, some of them are already pastors.
Wow. Ah, Dimwari.
Yes. Dimwari. So as new fans, I go, you know, what can do one and drink a
pukere. Exactly.
You know.
Exactly.
So, Sakandu Zahiti Kezozo. So, one of the days in Rukuberinga, my book sang. When I was reading, I said, but let me pray. Mm-hmm. Yes. So later my arts is divinity, history, and literature. So I said, but let me pray. Mm-hmm. So I saw my book sang up. So I began to pray. Mm-hmm. So there's this moment I prayed. It was around 5 a.m. Mm-hmm. They said, were you praying?
Exactly.
You know. I placed my book there, started to pray again. So prayer, I was drawn to prayer, and I could read my Bible. And I was now getting to be inspired now.
Yes.
From Zait when my apostles in the Bible, from in the book of Acts.
Yes.
Acts chapter 2, Acts chapter 1.
Yeah.
Jesus is saying, don't depart from Jerusalem until you get the promise that, that is the Holy Spirit. So I was now inspired.
Right.
One of the nights after Ndadzoka Kuchikoro, when I was praying, that's when now an angel came to my dream. You know, and I was convinced, but there was this kind of a certain fear in me.
Yeah.
So, what is going on? But this is a dream. So when the angel came to me, then I was in the school, there were a lot of people. And the angel said, this one is cold. You see? And the angel took an oil, poured on my...
Wow.
You know? So after that...
It was the anointing now.
Yes. So after that, there were a lot of people. So different things were happening. So I found a book. You know, I said, God, I wrote it into physical.
Yes.
You know, because there's this problem. It maybe we're not going to explain this. But we want these things
the
in the spirit.
Physical side of things,
to come in the physical, into reality. So I said, I'm going to fast. Right. That's when I started my journey of fasting. So I was fasting, but ndirikuenda kuchikoro, and I'm fasting. So going to school, that's Zoka, but I said I want to fast for 21 days.
Wow.
And nights.
Without eating.
Yeah, that those are that you feel like I need to do that.
Yes,
and I was so convinced that I can do that.
I can do it, yeah.
Now, nenda kuchikoro, that's Zoka, nenda kuchikoro, that's Zoka, nenda kuchikoro, that's Zoka. Till a certain day, Raiba staff room. So ndichifura nepa so teacher one of my teachers ndovandoona. Kati ah urikurwara kewe. Because nanganda wonda.
Oh yes. Yes.
Sukanzi urikurwara iwe. You know, kati munyorere pasa ende kumba.
Ende kumba.
Umbonorapwa this and this and this. Because you are, you know, you are fasting shards apinda mukati apa and ah mwana uchichirikuitika
pa. Exactly.
But something was pushing me.
Yeah.
You know, when the Holy Spirit is pushing you,
true.
You cannot really explain it. But something in you is pushing you. Right. So ndakadzoka kumba. Ndadzoka kumba. It was around the 9th day of the fasting. So my young brothers, Bavandi reported, because tangatisiri kugara pamba, tantakasiwa pamba patangatichichingita. You know, some people were building their house. Saka pedu, at that moment, it was just Pambasina zimazutinga kwa nsegura, but riva nao kumana taka wanda. Yes. You know, it was just a cabin.
Yeah.
You see?
Yeah.
Saka wangwe waka, ii area ngechiri kubako.
Ijiru wako.
Sado vanzi wana wenyunga wawo itase?
Wabu pindo.
Iye, wapinde kwedu. Saka taika chigara mbapaya wanyo wakanga wachivaka.
Oh,
saka ndoma yes. Taina matira imo mo. You know, even with my little brothers, they began to love praying.
Praying, yes.
Because of what they were seeing me doing.
Yeah.
Saka my parents came, they said, takanzo wakuti, wawo hausku ujika. Nas,
unafanya
kutojika bana. Batra na uti nas unotojika chete bana.
Mama mdi namba.
Di namba 9.
Wow.
Yes, because unafanya kutojika chete bana. Chete jiga tasi na sisi.
Aha.
So umahabata wakakatika nas unotojika chete. You know, but now they realize that you know when you are fasting you develop you know something here.
Exactly.
So I said okay, I'm going to eat, but I tried to continue pretending that I'm going to eat and other things. So in those days, I was not developing in dreams. Dreams are very important.
Did you manage to eat that day?
I didn't manage to eat. You know, because wako nanda kuwara
mkana. Oh.
So nanda kuwara gazi wa porridge.
Oh, yeah.
Tenga shunzu really liquid and other things.
Exactly.
So I just, so anta kumbaka, waka fahindo, waka convinced uta.
Anojika.
So I said, no, I want to continue with my fasting.
So you continued until 21 days?
But 21 days, baba baga. Dopane paka zoetika my journey going to the mountain.
Oh. We'll get there. So, Prophet. Kunawacha kwa I'm talking to Prophet Kudakwashe Jose. He's here with us on the spot. And, you know, he's telling us his journey. I interviewed him some years back. Two or so years back. But this time around, yo, the man is on a mission. He's doing wonders. So, that is why we are talking to him on this platform today. And your age and the works, you know, you are doing. Van, when you're a terrible prophet, when you're doing Bazaramwari in front of the pulpit, you know, Van Vesla, like a Zara, do they really listen to Shogar Motor looking at your age?
I'm not just doing this, even in Nundo to Shamsiga. Because even in Nundo to sometimes I say, and it was, I don't understand sometimes because. You know, when you're doing something and you're being pushed, you know, because it's Acts chapter 10, verse 38, that always inspires me. The Bible says, how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth, that he went about doing good, you know, healing all those that were oppressed by the devil, because God was with him. You know, so, because I'm just doing it. And I'm so passionate. I'm so dedicated to what I do.
Yes, yes.
But shouldn't it's an chicuti? Ha! Mucheche machamogutu. Pamwe my youth in Dwanga to Mashoma.
Yeah.
When Okuru Dwaka want this.
Mom. When Okuru Dwaka Basadam.
Thousands of people.
Yeah.
You know, so sometimes I just give glory to God because it's not me.
Yeah.
Ah, because if it was me, I don't think they're going to listen to me.
Right? Dog shandis kwa namwari kwa mnege mchita kwa
ishu. Very true.
So your spiritual journey, you know, is quite interesting. You understand, you told us, kuti, you know, you started around 2015, thereabout. And you went on to stay in the mountain for 3 good years in the mountain. You know, for someone who is watching for the first time, you know, briefly tell us about, you know, how you were called. Because for someone to be staying in a mountain for 3 years, it's not a joke. And some people might think, you know, this guy probably is mad.
Very true.
Yeah.
Very true. Yeah. Kuna wakato wea ujito tibu na rukuru warani mfungo. But naasiva ama pastors mchichi.
Yes.
Some of them.
Wow.
Yes, they thought that. And kuna wakato mbuwea. I'm sorry, ndisha tzukira nguva mashuri. But ndrongo bata pa matawari.
Yes.
Kuna wakato mbuwea. vaya kuzondi testa kuti munhu pfungwa dzake dziri right here. So I always tell people kuti wana vanhu vakuti pfungwa dzako dziri right here. Kuna kuti handisi ndi right.
Exactly.
Ndaro nonza aninga tori serious.
Azuri serious. Eh, saka rovaka kwa
ichi. So to be calm.
Yes.
And you know, you talk to them saka zvichokwadi zvaitike zvose.
Ah, I see. So pamakapinda chakaita kuti muende mugomo. For 3 years. Chichaka kupusha when chichaitika muri mugomo.
Yes. Ini mana kaenda kugomo munoziva kuti I wasn't going there like saying I'm going for 3 years. No. You know, I was pushed. I was just pushed. You know, and I was pushed. Jaga nyanyisa. Parapatuke nondi zizi. My days angari pagata. You know, I started to have these dreams and visions coming to me.
Yeah.
And whenever I sleep, I could be told now in a dream, go and have time with me. I've got a week to do with you. So every time, to next week, I'm just gonna rest now.
Yeah.
But let me just go. So as nika turaka time like a week and so, nichioneka vanhu because vanhu vaindifarira zvakanyanyisa. Yes. Saka ndandine maparents andaiti kuti akawanda. Why? Because I might mwana wangu, mwana wangu, mwana wangu. Vanoita kuti zvekuti claim kuti mwana wangu jeje.
Exactly.
They loved me so
much. Yeah.
So ndakatanga kuvaoneka one by one. Ah, where are you going, our son? And I said, I'm going to the mountain. What are you going to do? I said, God said I must go. But if you go there, what are you going to eat? I don't know. And I don't care. Right? What if you die? If I die, I die for Jesus. If I live for Jesus. That's my motto.
Wow.
I dedicated my life for the gospel. I given my life for it. Even to the extent of even dying for it.
Wow. That's
I love what I do.
That's big.
I love you know, what I that, do.
That's big. So, in those three years, what were you eating?
Right. So, I think that's a good thing. My friends, my mangaru kuchikoro. Ndine kuchikoro. Sometimes, they're going to go to kunomwe mwana. But there's this problem, like this and this and this and this and this to your parents.
Yeah.
Mwana ya watu, okay. Uvanoza my parents age. Uvavazo ya kuchikoro. Mwacho ya kuchikoro after tapeza chikoro. Takutobudu na wana kugede watu ya. Mwana angu, mwacho ya razo ya chokwa di. Mwacho nda hizo, taorozo mwezo kuti. Ufuna kuchuzi taoro.
Mwacho ya wachipopota. Exactly. But mwacho ya any age as well. And how to mashogo.
I had no wisdom. I was still growing up.
Yeah, exactly.
You know. So, it was just like that. So my friends, angu, panakazo nda mugomo. Their parents began to ask, where is your friend?
Exactly.
Because pachikoro ndandiri munhu aizikana. Because I used to do poems. I was so creative.
Exactly.
Even to the extent of trying to write books, you know.
Oh.
I was just, I loved, you know, as things so much.
Yeah.
So, my parents here, you manji. Ndo anga kuzotera kugomo. Pava fungirao chava uyo unacho ndi chocho. Wakayane chibage. Some of the days, kuma ola. Taito gocha uwa mgomo. That's why what is happening and what is Zaitika.
Yeah.
You know, don't go to Rota.
Yeah.
Zaitika Papoga. At that moment, Taito Gochao sometimes, and sometimes, when we were Wawiao, Ango Funga, Namik Roma Banza, Nasir Munangaji Zikanoa, Nasir Munaguti Munanga Tende Guti Munomari.
Hey.
I'm just a small child. And I was around 17.
Mamunani, my Garnanim Gom.
Panaenda. I was alone. But there was this, my little brother, third born from me, you know, he followed me. He said, I'm going to go. I'm serious.
Exactly.
You know, so when I went there, you know, when I'm explaining these things, sometimes I get emotional.
Exactly.
Because of, you know,
I understand. And we see that, you know, God has truly been working in you, my miracles continue to happen. And people continue to get healed. But how has been the journey so far?
The journey, just the grace of God. What I see is just the grace of God, and there is no single second I can give. You know, dinga zorira zakwandiri. Because what I see. Even me, I'm shocked.
Yeah,
with what I see.
Exactly.
You know, so I found out about it. But as it's an angry guy, I'm not sure. Sometimes when I need condition, I'm not. I pray for someone, and you see, so I try to. So
yeah,
not to shame sometimes.
Exactly. Yeah. It
was miracles are not planned. Mm-hmm. Miracles is just God doing it. So sometimes even you get shocked. Oh, mm-hmm. God, you can do these things.
Yeah.
So you know, Zaramba Chishiku, Pusha, it is what now is said in the book of Corinthians, mm-hmm. that we walk by faith, not by sight.
Yeah.
So the journey has been amazing. From the time I was in the mountain and how God brought me down, mm-hmm. the journey was just amazing.
Yeah.
It's just the grace of God.
I like that. Mm-hmm. And Demonos, yeah, we know of many prophets who have gone into, you know, different mountains to pray. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Maybe help us on that one. Mm-hmm. What's the significance of, you know, staying in a mountain for that long?
Thank you so much. Mugomo, amwenderwe kuira kwaro. When you are going to pray, you are trying to look for privacy. You want to have that relationship direct with God, mm-hmm. a moment whereby you don't want disturbance. Number one, mm-hmm. then number two, no. The power is not in the mountain.
Yeah.
The power is in the God who created the mountains. Mm. So when you are going to the mountain, it's not about kuti. When I went to the mountain, why I chose to go to Zimbiru Mountain? Mm-hmm. Because Rangari. Right, Pachuro Pandaka is a secondary school. Mm-hmm. That was the mountain.
Ribaduzebabu. Yeah.
So, but what I wanted to do, I just wanted to go to the mountain. Mm-hmm. But there are some times in the Bible where you see God saying to Abraham, go to the mountains, I will show you. That's Mount Moriah. You see?
Mm.
So sometimes, there's Mount Sinai, there's this.
Yeah.
So, kuenda kugomo. Akus kuenda kuti, kuni simba
rimugomo.
Kuenda kugomo.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Zunika privacy.
Zunika privacy. That's you know, all.
During your time, Ugomo, mm-hmm. what spiritual practices or you know rituals did you engage in during your time in that mountain?
Okay. Rituals, you know, how people use it.
Exactly. But, series, yeah.
let me say how, you know, things that I learned when I was there and how God has been doing while I was there.
Mm-hmm.
You know, a lot was happening.
Mm-hmm.
Because you know, even to explain, you know,
exactly.
I still remember. And I grew up Maput. On a dog kanga Maput.
Yeah.
So, panga pasina uni. Sorry, panga pasina moto like.
Moto, yeah.
Meshes. Unzangaziripo. So, meshes unidova za squab. Then I said to the people, moto is not a moto. Tikana matter. If God wills, unofana kuoneka. You know. So everyone was saying, okay. So Teresa won. We prayed. You know what I know. Mm-hmm. And the people that were there, and the people who are also even members of the ministry right now, they saw the fire. Takakanga maput.
Ipabu.
Ipabu. Yes.
Serious.
Yes, that's why you see Peter said, Tinotaura, Tinoparza, Takahona, Nezo Takanzo.
Yeah.
I saw it. One of the days I was praying. So when I was praying, Andrepam Sorepe Gum, Sakapangana, some friends of mine, Angawayo Gum.
Yeah.
Right. So when I was praying, they were asking me, how are you staying here? This and this. So when I was praying, Andrepam Sorepe Gum, I remembered, I screamed. It was just like light that I saw.
Mm.
Was that an angel? Was that what? Was
yes,
that?
Yes.
So ndakamba manyangu vapa msorope gomu.
Mm-hmm.
Going down. Kuma tense.
Mm-hmm.
Ndova mungu wa ndivunza chiko. Ndakumana zondona vapa msoro wapa. I can't explain to you. Then they said, okay. Utazukutamba ande. So we went there. As we arrived there at the place. You know. Ndakazu chiko kwa kudaiso. Ndono to wanu watiza. Say vainda nikupi.
Yes.
The sound so a lot of things were happening.
Mm-hmm.
But there's this moment that Taura Panondi inspire to see me doing what I'm doing right now. When I was in the mountain for those years, in the third year, around last year, I was inspired. Matthew chapter 4. When Jesus was in the wilderness. So I said, I'm going to fast.
Mm-hmm.
I said to myself for 40 days and nights.
Mm-hmm.
So I was inspired. Because fasting is not like you are thinking to do it. Fasting, you know, The Holy Spirit has to help you. Sometimes you can think and the Holy Spirit will help you as well.
Exactly.
It's good as well. So then I said, "Get zandi vemu gumori no." Because when anguwa kuchaka kundi ziva, utikuna mwa anguwa mbuya tishina matira anguwa ni mwa na wawanga sirikona. So when we prayed for that girl, paka wona anguwa kuchaka kuziva kutipani manarim gumu. So I said, I didn't want to do the work of God in dream when I'm dig.
Exactly.
Yes, I said no. I have to grow up. Kutuoga kura o maybe. I thought maybe.
Znita
people
power.
Who you know respond to exactly. to the stage.
Exactly.
So ndakava mugomo imomo. So I went to another mountain that was also close. Kuchikoro kwa ndakazoenda ku high school.
Exactly.
Just close. Do the mountains that I used to know.
Baba iriri.
Iri imomo. I will explain this. I was fasting. Aish. Baba ndakaro wazi.
During that time.
Because ukwangu sina mvura. Ukwangu ne mvura kauko.
Right. Ukwakuna.
I could bath. Ukwangu ne mvura kuti even ukutonwa. Kana ndiro uko. Because there's a spring in that mountain.
Oh, yes.
So I could drink. Ukwakumana.
Abasini.
Yesh. I pitched my tent. Apa tent rangu ravaruka. Hembe dzandi nadzo ndo dzandingori nadzo izozo. Yes. And this sina dzimwe. You know, day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5, day 6, day 7. Day 8, day 9, day 10. Nakanda kubuda ndichikambaira panze. Ndinonamata just pamberi pe tent. Ndinonamata. A lot of people vakakusvika vanoziya history vakapasvika. Ndinonamata ndiripo. Ndapedza kunamata. Ndodzoka. But I felt that now I cannot take it. It was around day 17, 18. I said, God, what if you can just take me? Because I didn't know what happened. I was like, I'm going to go to the house.
Exactly. So, Pera.
I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm
in
prayers.
Exactly, of course. Katinendakaera. Nendripa munamata.
Nendripa munamata.
Exactly, exactly.
So, I said, God, you can take me. Sakapane, tunoti tumusokosiana.
Exactly, ndumuziya.
I said, let me go. Nikatutora tunoitaka kuwavira nikamutapira.
Exactly.
I can have energy. Nakambera so ndaenda pa road bayo ndatutora kuda kudai so mukana muchaite futi ni mazimba nekuita sei your fasting. I said, what will I do? I said, God, take me. Ndovandarara nakotsira. It was just a small dream that I have, you know, in heaven and other. I cannot explain really what I saw, but the pictures were like, I'm seeing heaven, and maybe it was my mind.
Exactly.
Yes, I can't really, you know, explain on that. As what I know, like I'm kind of strength.
Ipab.
Yes, but not much strength. So I said, "Guys, I'm going to try matamba." Yes. No, but that tanga kutika mgo, nijiswaka matamba. No, but I'm wana. Coming back ni matamba, I was struggling, and I remember that day quite naya, quite naya. But when you are fasting, you know,
environment.
So natshaka matambaya ndikati maybe ndikamafimbika pano tashakanaka, you know, some days, but at the same time ndikuda kuti kwakanaya andakumaona.
Exactly.
But it was in that night that inspires me. When I was sleeping, I'm sleeping, but it's like in the Buddha pans the tent. But I'm sleeping. It's like I was sitting outside the tent. And stars were falling. What is happening? So mandu kura mandaka tarisa panga pane mwezi. Ndakaona it was a silver crown like this. Dai.
Ibabu.
Yes. Irikudona kubva pane mwezi coming. Irikuyapa, irikuya iri mudenga, irikuya kude.
Exactly.
So pakaika pano kuti musoro mangu. No, I felt it. Kunzoka chando kekuti.
Yes, yes.
You know, ndakavunduka.
Yes.
Ndichivunduka and the Holy Spirit said to me, chibva mugomo muno. Just go. Vanhu kwavai kuziva uri. Maybe mwaranga unoti munhu ikoyo pamwe anozofira muno.
Exactly.
You know.
Yeah.
But I tore tende rangu. I moved going to Zimbiri Mountain. Right. There in Domosha Mbiri China area. Right. Ndasvika imomo. Then the Holy Spirit said to me, "Zika kuzasikwe gomo." You know, that zika kuzasikwe gomo. Then the Holy Spirit said to me, "Sit down." That's when I saw. Apa patrice, this understand any direction. I don't know what to do. I'm just there, and I'm, you know, I saw a lady. ngwari mama wati kurei. So she was walking. Ndobva vafamba ndobva vakwidza pamusoro. Ndobva vadzika zvakare. Pavakadzika ndobva vada kunditarisa. She began to speak in tongues. Ndakangoti upa mawazadzi wane simba ramwari.
Exactly.
Plus ndakangoti ah mama ava. Hausi muedzo iri murenje iri.
Ndiri pakunamata. Of course. Hey.
But okay, so I wanted to avoid it.
Yeah.
To be honest. Why? Because the cutting can have done a material.
Exactly.
You know. So the Vodam Tas and Gatti China Mamma got something. So that's name Manango. How scorn it is in Kumesukago. How scorn it is in Sundati Chi. Then she explained exactly what I dreamt the day before. Once I was going to crown a day, the master's like a day. Oh, when she explained, she said to me, Wakatuma Manango. You were sent. You know, she began to explain my calling. You see?
Yes.
So when I was here, she was in dances wakwana. And then I would have gone to
Ipa poma.
She can say, ukawana mvura iyo ya uya, uze kutinda yenda. Said, I don't know. So I was just looking. So after a bit, she moved some steps. I can't say she disappeared. No. But I don't know what happened. What I remember, I don't know. And that very moment, it was raining. So I rode on that small road. I began to pray. I was filled with the Spirit of God. And I remember, I was just in the journey of fasting, ending 40 days.
Yes.
But that was the day that I was remembered. So among my days, I was
paid.
So the case of pizza, you would be satisfied in quite a good asimaranga and pindura car.
Dar.
So as a good nigotin, God had just answered me already.
That's very powerful. And before you went up to the mountain, you were doing your lower six, you know, studies at Parewa in Doboshawa. And you once said you managed to write your A-level exams. Magazo pass my A-level exams in.
What happened, Mkoma Ola, to be honest? When I was writing my A-level exams, that moment, it was not to my parents.
Yeah.
And even my fees, you know.
Yeah.
So I still remember when I was even writing my form 4. Baba to shekwa mare kuti ndiregister. So kuti my father managed to head kuti ndiregister two subjects. See? So, but the school on the bad side. Even at my A-level as well, kwangwa to always.
So that's now Mira Mush.
Even when I was in form 2, form 3, title mwenda kuhuni, just trying to find.
Come on. So I'm my points, Mangan.
I didn't collect my results.
Oh, serious?
Yes.
Even now?
Wala, wapandaka bakumbaga. That very moment, that's when my life changed.
My goodness. Plus, But anyway, you know, what was your instruction, you know, from God? The exact message that you got. Message amakanzi namwari muye nayo ndiye kuti chii kwatirise vanhu.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. So, I was called for the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ. Preaching it, teaching it, demonstrating it, demonstrating the power in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. And how do you demonstrate this power? By healing the sick, delivering those that are oppressed by the devil, and setting people free from oppressions from the devil. You know, that's when we see people testifying, seeing the glory of God. So we are demonstrating the power of God. You know, so we preach and we demonstrate.
Yes.
For our words is not just, we are not just speaking, but we are demonstrating what we are teaching. So I was called for the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ and also bring people into the kingdom of God. That's why we go for evangelism, we go to different places. Yes, no shika. And I love to do that.
Because tonzo wangu wajiti, probably, umakatuma kungo paridza. Umakatuma kufudza vanhu. Umakatuma kungo unganidza vanhu. Umakatuma kungo rapa. umwe kudzinga madimoni. Imi mandanzwa mchisa nangu na mabaza nika kati one day. Mm-hmm. But ramkaya zuti iriri. Mm-hmm. Ndoro kwa ndaka wandira huku. Mm-hmm. Ndekupi.
Ndaka tumwa kutauranizwa Jesu ni kuradiza simbariri mahari. Mm-hmm. Yes. So simbariri muna Jesu ari goni kulimitika. Mm-hmm. You know. But what I see. Inja ndo fara kutara chukwadi. Ndo fara kuti anta pedza kuparidza. Mm-hmm. Anwazi ya kuti gamchira Jesu.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. I love a person to see a solution. Mm-hmm. Ndo fara kuti muna aone result pane.
Problem. You
know, yes, pane problem. Mm-hmm. So, yes. We get time sometimes to tell people about upenyu wake and this and this. Mm-hmm. Even. But I love that person to see a solution.
Exactly.
Ndita tono nukiro kuti munu yuko yafana kuzuka ni testimony. Nofana kuti I want people to see solutions, yeah. You know, in their challenges. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay, which is very powerful. Mm-hmm. I'm talking to Prophet Kudakwashe Jose here on the Ola 7, a podcast show. If you just joined us, tinokutenda ikuru neku tsigira this program as well. Don't forget to subscribe. So right now, Prophet, are you doing exactly what God told you to do?
You know, calling is a journey. Mm-hmm. And that's why even the book of Corinthians, Paul was saying, is it 1 Corinthians chapter 9? Mm-hmm. Is it around verse 24 going downwards? Paul was saying, if any man is in a race, he's running to get the prize. You know? Mm-hmm. And there's this time where Paul was saying, I finished my race. I've run my race. I'm still running my race. And as I'm still running my race, I have not reached the moment where I say, I've fully done what I was called to do.
Yes.
I still know that ndichine mungava ndinofanira kuti
ndichine
nange mutange andofanira kuti ndipedze. So I'm still running my race. So as you are running the race, you need to check. Unongo uchidzidza uchikura. I'm still growing.
Yeah.
Still learning a lot of things.
Do you still remember the first miracle you performed?
Yeah. It was my friend. My friend, mama wake, from the families in Domboshawa, Mukondo family. So I still remember the mother was asthmatic. Mukoma kuda, mukoma kuda, mama wangu ana asthma. So we were praying for mama, and she's my mother. Mm-hmm. She's my mother. It was mother to my friend.
Yes,
so
of course.
She's my mother. Mm. So we prayed for her. So she vomited. Furo.
Yes.
Okay, asthma. Sometimes, you know, it's demonic.
Right.
Yes. So, ipapo, tarachokwadi, pagatanga ku...
Okay.
So, I desired, and some of the things, ndaona kuti, kudautarisa kuti, let me just say this, munakaenda paparenya atwa, unaona wakasiyana siyana wachienda ipapo, warwere, ndaona warikuperekedza warwere ipapo, and this and this. So, I desired as well. Saka muna haka pora. It means kutivano waka uona muna achi.
Achipora.
Achipora kana achi uona. So fana kuona kwa kata mkuma tenda indoro. Angari mtambi webo.
Dizu.
Angachi zikanwa all over. Izu zozuga. Kupura kwa kenda kwa nautu. Kuno unzawa jinji kuna Jesu. You see? So, kufaipa popa kapura mama ya wabu. And the next child, ataka na matira. Aka uona. Aka ngwe to blind suddenly.
Yeah.
So nubawea na baba wake. And wanga wari mutunga miri wimu kereke. Wawa uyao ni kereke yao. Mwane atozo. Tishamara zangu zanditi kuni kumunara mugumu. So when we prayed for that girl, she regained her sight. So that very moment I was inspired saying, okay. So I desired that.
Yes.
Plus, nungu nungu veringa o in the book of Acts, you know, seeing what the apostles were doing. I desired. Kuta umana, unanufana kusunu, unanufana kuporesko.
Kizuzo.
Unanufana kuzikinuruwa.
Mashoko wakanaka. You also have prayed, you know, performed so many miracles so far, from restoring even Yamataraya ex-footballer, football star Tendai Ndoro. You know, eyesight yagenge aita mambara. But you managed to pray for him. I got to regain his sight as well. To healing people with mental illness, mnobatsira zvakare, you know, and zvirwere zvakasiyana siyana. My miracles also. Vazhinji panotorwa nyaya yemiracle. Tinozvi associate and zvinhu zvakawanda wanda because these days people are just performing miracles. Mwana gari staged. Mwana gari aine mishonga pakati. Mwana gari imi hamushandise mishonga here prophet kuti miite zvinhu zvenyu. Kuti vanhu aiteka kuti zvechokwadi munika mishonga muhomwe.
Tizozo. You know, I'm so dedicated to what I do. And Shazem Shonga, that's the first answer I can say. You know, I preach the power in Jesus Christ. You know what I do? Koma ola. Toto namatira umwe munhu. Asingapori zuva iroro.
Right.
Anozopora rimwe zuva. Toto namatira umwe munhu anopora zuva iroro. What I do, I'm not discouraged. Nekusapora kwaita munhu ipapo.
Yeah.
No. Mm-hmm. I'm not the one who used them.
Exactly.
My duty is to pray for them and God heals them.
Exactly.
So I pray for the sick and God heals them.
Mm.
Yeah. So, and ndiri kutora nzimbo yaMwari. Kuti why you as now zvodai so? As now zvodai so? No. You know, umwe munhu zvinosiyana siyana.
Zvinotoita
ipapo, zvoita sei, you know, instant, umwe zvoita mangwana,
zvinosiyana siyana. How did you feel when Peter Ndoro regained his sight? You as a prophet.
Tarachokwadika. Ndakafara because pakutanga ndasanda ziya kuti Kombati Ndai Ndoro, it was well known like that.
Yeah.
So pavakauya ku service, you know, with some near relatives avo.
Exactly.
Ndakangonzi hapane munhu asiri kuona rapa muna matochi. She said, "Okay." So when I was hearing him, you know, I loved kuti munhu iyoyo ngaone. Kwete kuti inini ndikudzwe. Asi zita renyu Mwari rionekwe. You know, even with this family, because family, they were just, some were blaming,
exactly.
You know, considering the challenge. And the family came all the way from Blawayo, just to come to see.
Yeah.
So the brothers, the sisters, they were worried, very worried. So when we prayed, when he was okay, when he was healed, I was very happy. You know,
Sure. Zvinhu zvakanaka. So achiruya kuchechere kana kuti akagumisira kuuya pamadzidzi makangomuhilawo.
I'm sure he's not in this country.
Okay.
Yet.
Ambomuva.
But his relatives is what? Yeah, they come.
Wanouya.
Kuchiya kuchechi, kuBlawayo, we've got a branch there. They always come.
Exactly.
A lot of their relatives, they come. Lot.
Interesting. So in October 2022, Kuchuru Farm, you know, makanamatira mwana aive achinzi anga afa. You know, akanzi akamuka kuchuru farm. So you also, you know, raise people from the dead. Should we say that?
You know, like what I say, there's nothing that I do. It's only God who does whatever that happens. But maybe, and I believe that he's that power to raise people from the dead.
So should you say you are the second Jesus, second or after Jesus? Performed that miracle, Granada Jokers, na Lazarus.
All right. Thank you so much. You know, how can I explain it? Dotanga churufam on it, I say.
Ipa churufam, you did she connect up.
All right, what I get into
exactly.
You know, right. Egu churufam. Right, tanga tapedza kunamadira pamwe pamba panga pachivhira moto. Usingadzime uchivhira chete.
Kuchuri gogo.
Kuchuru fami gogo.
Zvimashura.
Yes. And some I don't know what was going on there. So no but I fonerwa with one of the people I garemo.
Pa area ba kuti pane zviri kuitika apa.
Yes, pane zviri kuitika apa. Okay. But nyaya iyi yanga yaita svika futi ku National FM. Right? Tsange ngeri moko futi.
Oh.
Yeah, National FM. So when I went there still they waiting to hear kuti zvazofamba sei. Tsange ri nyaya kuti community yese iri kuzviziva. Saka pane kasvika ndichinamatira ipapo vanhu vakasika kuti kamufanaka this and this moto pawakazodzima, you know, when God showed himself the next day pandakadzoka vanhu vakaungana ipapo vanga vakasiyana siyana right shoko rafamba mudunhu kairi saka ngaanzi prophet vemoto aya ndozvanzara kuti vanhu saka takudzoka kubva ikokoko tapedza kunamatira vanhu vanga vari ipapo pambapa ndopa takaona mota yaimhanya yakatarisana nesu. No, verse no mira. What is going on?
Exactly.
Taburu kapaya. No paru Buddha. There was a woman there and some men who were there. Right. No, that didn't okay. Chichiruguitika. So I saw the condition of the child. Zomira zvakanaka panapa. Chichiruguitika panapa. No, that hand day pamba. Peva kuru em community munom.
Right.
No, but I end up because vanongo chititera. Vanoitu mira pamberi pemuta kuti hamuna kwamuri kuenda. Yes. Moto pa wakadzima vanhu vakadedza hama dzavo dzanziri ku South Africa. Different people kuti uyai moto yawa zodzima. And vauna matira Mwari akazviratidza vari panapa just come. You see. So, atashika. In what I did, I want to tell you the truth. Pandai na matira mwanaga. I didn't know those ones were itik. Asa wana wangawari panze, wa izia kuti mwana yuko. Ini sekutu onzo mkomuniti. Wanawaito ti, mwana wa yanzanga, mwana kuchipatara ere. You know what happened? I don't know kuti mayaka vanese, pachipatara, locally momo.
Exactly.
You know, I don't know what happened. But what I saw, the mwana was not breathing. It was just lifeless. You see? So I took the child. When I was praying, some of the team, Angandi now, one Angandi now, my pastors, they said, man of God, I think we can leave. Apa onoro kuseka wari panzi. Onongo chiseka wari panzi. So when I was praying now, vakadududza kudai. When I say in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, ndakaona mwana, kachiti, kafurutuma zuda. Ah, I said, what?
Manamuga.
That's right. Ndamutora mwana oya. Ndobenda panzi. That's right. Chicha nchaitika pa mwana.
Makuti mubvunza kutobvunza vanhu iyamuka now.
I know. Ndataziya kuti chi. So I wanted to hear kuti zvanza pasina apo chichichi. I mean, you know, people are saying a lot of things. That's right. Saka kana Mwari vakazviratidza pa mwana, what do you do? Zvanzi Sunday church community ino itese tina ku church.
Wow.
That wow. Okay. Asina kuipa. So I said in the name of Jesus, when I said that, just open the eyes and you know, no mwana ndovatanga kuchema, kutotsvagirwa mayeo kuti say, you know, asinya yanga yafamba mu community. Community ndoine kunanzo tsanangura zvakaitike baba.
Ipapo, kuchuru farm.
Kuchuru farm.
Yeah, inino,
was
still radio. I heard this story, but I couldn't believe it. I was like, you know, these days,
retro.
Things are being staged. You know, I'm very, very much aware of these issues. I was like, okay. But now that you murugu just the very way, yazakaida. So is this family coming to church?
Ah, as vandi no gara vandi no gara ndi chiziva vandaka vando remember di mama ve paibvira moto still coming to church the community kuti chikwadika I don't know
exactly
as what I know from Churu Farm it's a lot of people are near church
and this maybe because of that miracle yamakava itira
yes
prophet pama miracles amakaita kana pama makaita ndivana makana matira pane pamwe kuti ndakana matira munhu zvikaramba kufamba here zvamunoya so remember that ndakaitira munhu vazvaramba kuita
what I say I believe that what is impossible with men is possible with God saka inini tirachokwadika I don't believe that fact kuti pane zvinotoramba chero mungu kuti zvaramba asaina handizvibelieve
Jesus
yes I'll just give an example. When Jesus prayed for Lazarus, he raised him from the dead. But still, Lazarus, where is he? He died again.
Exactly.
You see?
Yeah.
But was he not raised? Sometimes, when I can namatirwa, pangwe pachoka. Kati mboti iwewe, wanamatirwa sezvinhu zvakazvichitika pauri iwewe, wanga wakazvikonzeresa, maybe wanopata mushongo wakanoita sei.
Exactly.
Wanamatirwa iwewe. Unoita wodzokera kumabasa akaipa sometimes, you see? Then you come back, you begin to blame the man of God.
Yeah.
There are a lot of testimonies.
Yes. Like a wonder.
You know, why I go even to rural areas, even Mumaprazi, even in locations, some few locations that Sinagushika, Muno Marare,
yeah.
Different. Iko koko manjiko kuko. Vanhu vanotouya nemunhu avari kuziva kuti uyu
problem.
Pama shops, I still remember, tantiri kuma shops, is it Shekunze? Vanhu vakauya nemunhu, aitorora nepfungwa, vaitoziva
imomo.
So praying, vanhu vachiona ma changes paari kuti, you know, so zvazviri kuitika zvika izvi, vanhu ndo vari kuziona zvichitwa naMwari. It's not me giving a testimony of what God is doing, it's them giving a testimony of what God is doing.
That's very powerful. You know, you said, during our last interview, you said, Holy Spirit is your spiritual father. So I want to understand, even now, in 2024, is your spiritual father, when you, or you now have a spiritual father?
I didn't say that. I didn't say that. You know, let me say this. Now, people are called, and when they are called, you know, God calls them differently. There is Peter that Jesus is saying, follow me.
Yeah.
There is Paul that on his way, Acts chapter 9, when he's going to Damascus, he's seeing lightning falling down. And God is saying this and this, instruction yake yotoya ipapo.
Yes.
And there is Moses in the wilderness, mm-hmm. Exodus 3. He's seeing a burning bush. And there are a lot of ways mm-hmm. that God calls people.
Yeah.
So what happened? Panandire mugomo. You know, I just do what I was told to do.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that's why I'm just focusing on what I'm. Under the influence of the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
So this is under the direct when I'm saying.
So do you have a spiritual father?
I'm directed by the Holy Spirit.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. But physically?
Physically?
Mm-hmm. Do you like say Baba Ningi is my spiritual father?
No, I cannot say that.
Mm-hmm. So do you have any mentors in the
I love to learn.
Mm-hmm.
I love to learn. You know, I learn from a lot of people.
Who do you say this one is my mentor?
You know, I've been groomed in AFM.
Mm-hmm.
So growing up in AFM, I learned a lot of things.
Mm-hmm.
You know, in AFM, I learned a lot of things. You know, so I just learned like that.
But do you have an individual that you'd say this one mentored me?
Yeah. How I was called.
Mm-hmm.
It's just an explanation that
so,
is.
So
that
where
is
do you get your or who would you say we got? I don't guidance, mm-hmm. especially the ministry.
Mm-hmm.
I understand the Holy Spirit is doing everything.
All right. My ministry, muna no agasena siana. Tina no agasena siana wari ministry, and the anwakuru. You know, vani. You know, they've passed through a lot of things,
mm-hmm.
you know, and we've got a wonderful team,
mm-hmm.
a wonderful executive body, a wonderful, you know, so they guide.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so I'm always guided. You know, what you've explained to us mm-hmm. that God called you to do, you know, is it in alignment?
Yes,
with?
Yes.
So I'm always guided with.
I
respect our team that we work with. I respect
great.
Them very much.
That's amazing.
A great team.
So, a prophet, pamana matra mun bebe, but zinga mweka iba madimoni amboenda. Muno izo ita say, panereza muno ita dumuni ya, but sirike uti mweka ipo ya wangonji mba mutambuza, usadzoke pari.
I preach the word.
Mm-hmm.
I love the word of God.
Mm-hmm.
I love the word of God. That's why even when on our Sunday services, mm-hmm. I encourage people.
Yes.
So I'm going to ask you guys, it is coming from the word of God. So you guys, it is coming from the word of God. In Indo to Tembo, only Shokura Mariro.
Yes.
Drone Randino meditator. Can I ask you a Muriga? Tikati we cancer. Nestara Jesu, Iva, Ino Terera, quitting in as much Shokura Marimandir.
Jesu. You know, in Matthew 12, verse 43-45 says, quote, when the unclean spirit has gone out of a person, it passes through waterless places seeking rest, but finds none. Then it says, I will return to my house from which I came. And when it comes, it finds the house empty, swept and put in order. Then it goes and brings with it seven other spirits, you know, more evil than itself. And they enter and dwell there. And the last state of the person of that person is worse than the first.
Yeah, that's very true.
So, also, will it be with this evil generation? So, if we encountered, you know, situations similar to the one described in the message, in this passage, you know, during your ministry?
Sometimes, just an instruction.
Yeah.
You know, I'm turning my instructions.
Mm-hmm.
Number one, your instruction, you have to love this God.
Mm-hmm.
Don't just love what is in him and you don't love him.
Mm-hmm.
But you don't love him.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Matthew chapter 6 says, you know, seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness and everything shall be added unto you. So, is it good, Shamari? All right, wawana zuri muna mwari. You have to love him.
Mm.
You have to love him.
Yeah.
Sanyairi baguti wacho apedza gu sunungurwa. You know, yes, of course, one or two people. Sina wuna guitika. Zulipa vesi yoi. Why? Because umamunana kuna ungozile girira. Iyo kuna uchingwa sunungurwa na mwari. Please. You just have to try to live for him.
Exactly.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's powerful. Ndakamba una mchiparadza muchiti mimi, you know, mugana matira munhu. Once anofanira futi kuzodzoka kwete zvokunguya kamwe chete. Is it because munoda kuti murambe muchimubatsira kudzinga mweya uya uya or what?
Ah, munozviti kana matira munhu handiti. Pane pekunyatsoona kuti pana paka. Prayed for this person. I have to check on. I love solutions.
Yes.
So ndikakuna matira ukaenda, how do I know kuti pane zvakazochinja pauri?
Exactly.
You see?
Yeah.
Saka at least there must be a way. Mm-hmm. If I pray for you, please. You have to come back.
Very true.
Ano watombouya pekutanga. Why are you so shy to come back again?
Yes.
Tell me, man of God, you prayed for me. But tachokwati munhu wamwari ka ine gumbo rangu richiri kurwadza.
Exactly.
Tachokwati munhu wamwari makanamatira but zvangu hasati zvafamba.
Ndizvozvo.
So can I also do those things ever say?
Exactly. For that,
feedback. So I encourage people to come with feedbacks when I pray for them.
So how much do you charge for one on one?
You know, whenever I see people, do you know na go nga chuya do na na chi to chukwa diga unyaso not right. So I'm only maybe the tadza kumu but sir just because of maybe there was a charge. She wasn't going to get this help. You see? So, you know what I just do? I just love to pray for them. So they come, I see them, free.
So are you saying
I see them for free?
You don't charge for my one-on-one?
I don't charge for one-on-one.
People just come for free?
They just come for free.
Okay. So apart from leading a church, what are your others, I mean, sources or source of income?
You know, we are still engaging in those things. You know, ministry, you can go kura, you know, from atinango yakakura.
Yeah.
You see. So zvimwe zvinuka ningwa kuchitraya kuzvi my wife, you know, my wife she's into business. Yes, she's into business. She tries want to say akamboita mashopo, akambodai. She tries a lot of things.
Yeah.
And she's still yes, even engaging ourselves into mining as well.
Yes.
Yes, it's another area that we are into that.
Yeah. Okay. So some, you know, some people view prophets as exploiting vulnerable you know, individuals for personal gain. How do you address concerns about the, you know, financial aspects of your work?
Okay. What I would say is when people are coming, you know, it's good for them to know. Let's say we are building, like this coming year will be building as well. Let's say we are building. They have to know, you know, so that when they are giving towards the every project,
yes. Very true.
You know, sometimes you don't know when we are blessed.
Yes.
I sub blessed the way he's blessing.
Yes.
Because the chukwadi wanyo wako na my testimonies. And they are coming back and they would appreciate, you know. So what I can say is we make everything clear to them.
Yes.
As right now we are doing this project and we've got partners that are in different places. We've got branches outside the country. We've got around 11 branches right now.
Wow.
Yes.
That's big.
Yes. And at the end we are trying to, and the branches in UK is growing very, very well.
Yes.
It's growing very, very well, the branches in UK.
Amazing.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So all the people in different branches outside the country, and as well in this country, we've got wonderful partners. They partner with us, they support us. They say, men of God, we want to see this vision reaching where it is going.
Exactly.
So they stand with us.
Great. So how do you balance your personal life and your spiritual duties?
Yeah, what I do, I know kuti sometimes you have to know that you have got a family. I've got wonderful children, beautiful wife, you know, wonderful family, my family. I find time with my family, the whole family.
Right.
Apart from my life, like my wife and my kids, I also find time with my family.
And extended family as well.
Sisters as well. This is what is going on.
Exactly.
They also need to know how are we to behave.
Very true.
You know, so to akawe abagap. You just think with
one.
So this is what I'm saying. Famba izvakanaka. Rarama izvakanaka. You see, your brother is in this, you know. So I try to groom them. But apart from grooming them, I find time with my family.
Wow. Mm. That's amazing. I like that. Mm. So many have lost, you know, faith in prophets. Prophets, for example, controversies, How have you stayed out of, you know, controversy for this far?
You know, what I can say is, as we are moving on, you know, I know different things. I know, but just explaining where I'm coming from, I think Shirikundi Batsiraga, you know, yokuti, I love my wife. And I'm so dedicated to what I do.
Yeah.
Ah, so I couldn't time is zimu trachukwa dinga. Ah, and it's not time I don't pay rabanab. You know, I don't get time and then I idiki.
Yes.
So not umanaga. Every day I have to make it useful for the kingdom of God. So I don't know what dedication yo-yo, that dedication yo-yo towards what I do, I've seen it helping me. That passion.
Very powerful. How do you deal with moments of doubt or uncertainty? You know, sometimes in your spiritual journey, you would
To be honest, as a person who is in the interview, I can say there are moments like that.
Exactly.
But it's not every time. I still remember when Baba Kawi Wanavo. Baba Yongo Ichita Magui. This man is he's going.
Yeah.
So when you're praying, Safa Baba was voting no. The voted no. So my wife. My wife was also in the office. She said, Baba, can you allow these people to have money?
Exactly. Hey. Got to know.
So what I did, I said, this one is a serious situation. What I'm going to do? Ah, chicken, attend the vanuese. Attend the vanuese, munaraba.
Exactly.
I said, but still, woman, but one of the Munaguta Gurajibun.
Azit.
Follow to second Pana Batista Tatayaguzi. You know, the tent was pigged with people on Gawaya Mono one. Right. So the happens are going on with Sangorap. When they say, I end, they said, let me pray. My secretaries and other people who were there, they said, ah, man of God.
Exactly, of course.
So Nina got, but let me just pray. I don't, whatever. It's not me who is healing. It's him. So let me do my part.
Exactly.
So I prayed. Ah, till Munet, but I'm not out. I was taking a matter for a time. Was it good?
Back.
I in Seguratino. You know, the whole people who in the room. Ah, what I'm going to
exactly,
for their faith to be, you know.
I understand. So there have been, you know, instances where prophecies did not, you know, come to pass.
Yes.
How do you explain or reconcile such discrepancies?
Oh, that's good. You know, sometimes whatever got taura over someone, I'm sure there's an instruction on what God says sometimes. Or let's say about Taura Mwari, but upon our instruction.
Yes.
And God is God. We cannot put him in a place like this.
Yeah.
He's God. Maybe he's doing something. Maybe he's not but maybe he's going to do it.
True.
Maybe at a time he anona kuti indo yakakodzera. You know. So nuko chimwe encourage abantu. That's why we preach to encourage people. Keep on holding your faith on Jesus. So no it achieved.
Some argue that a prophecy can be a true for manipulation. How do you ensure that your followers are not unduly influenced or controlled through your predictions?
Yeah, what I do, I want people to focus more on the Word of God. You know, because focus on the Word of God.
Exactly.
I'm trying to, you know, to make them have a deeper relationship with mm-hmm. God mm-hmm. before they have a relationship with me.
Yeah.
Saka vanhu vasati vavane ukama neni ndinova director kuna Mwari. Nekuti vanhu vakavane ukama neni kungoti ava ndio munhu wa Mwari vedu. It's just like physical, you know, tinongozivana. But we are talking of a relationship. I direct you to God.
Mm.
When I direct you, now you are connected. Now you know. You know. You know.
Mm.
You know. Because wane uchenjeri.
Uchenjeri unengo hapo. As a prophet, you know, this means that you have an insight
mm-hmm.
in the spiritual realm mm-hmm. and you have knowledge, you know, of the future.
Mm-hmm.
You said you saw the day you are going to die. Prophet. Murukufarin.
Yeah, this is on the spot.
Yeah.
All right. What happened? You know, there are some things, Aguti. You know, Wangauchi Paridzandi. And you're not supposed to say it.
Yeah.
But sometimes something just happened and you're pushed to say it.
Mm-hmm.
And this is now in the church.
Mm-hmm.
And everyone is going to believe it. It's going to say, Zatawurwa, but I will not go to a full explanation.
Mm-hmm.
It's something that is too confidential.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. But ministry is growing.
Yeah,
I've seen that the ministry is growing. And we are very worried. Okay, do we still have so many days or years with the prophets on earth?
It's God's grace. Mm-hmm. It's Him. You know, it's not like early.
Or did you share it with anyone to say, in Jama desire? Or is just your secret?
Kunima experiences, akawanda, and I share, you know, with my family.
Yeah.
People that are around, they know what I'm saying.
Mm-hmm.
But when I said, I didn't really say it the way you have asked.
Yeah.
I know the day I'm going to die.
Mm-hmm.
No. You know, there is this way, you know, your assignment.
Mm-hmm.
The assignment and I've told you,
yeah.
The gospel and other things, you know, setting people free from the power of mm-hmm. darkness and mm-hmm. healing them, you know, all those things. So, it's not like God said, this is the
day.
No.
Mm. No, I...
When I complete my race,
mm-hmm.
I'm in a race.
Mm-hmm.
So God knows, He knows.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So are you a true prophet? You know, would you tell people to come to your church?
Mm.
What advice do you give to those who seek your prophetic guidance?
What I can say, before you come to me, you have to know God. I don't direct you to me, because if you come to me, I'm going to direct you back to God. So what I can say, an advice I can give is, I want you to have a relationship with God. Have a relationship with Him. I believe so much in Him. But because of the calling now, He makes things to be easy. So maybe I'm watching a matter for a long time. If you come, within some few seconds or days, or, you know, Zoitiga, just because of the calling. But what I can say, when people are coming, I want them to know Christ more than me.
Mm-hmm.
I want them to know Christ more than me.
Mm-hmm.
So I love them to know Christ more than me.
Mm-hmm.
So when they are coming, yes, they are coming to seek a solution in the Christ that I preach.
Mm-hmm.
So they're not actually coming to me.
Yeah.
They are coming to the one mm-hmm. who is also in me.
Yes. That's powerful.
Mm.
So would you say... I mean, is this a true man of God?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, this time, Acts chapter 5, there was a moment, apostles, you know, and there was a man called Gamaliel. He said, if this thing is for God, is from God,
mm-hmm.
let us watch it. Let us look at it.
Mm-hmm.
Then we will see.
Mm.
So as we are in the journey, you see it.
Mm.
And also Marano Taurane Moon.
Jesus.
God will speak to you. Marano Taurane.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I understand that you've got a big event coming in August.
Yes.
You also want to fill National Sports Stadium.
Mm-hmm.
I said you also mm-hmm. want to.
Okay.
Because I understand that Prophet Java is filling up a National Sports Stadium on the 9th, which is, you know, coming this coming week.
Oh, that's good.
But I also want to understand that you know, what's the message? Mm-hmm. What's the agenda? Mm-hmm.
You know, the agenda is what we are doing. There is, yeah, the event is on 23 August.
23 August.
This year, mm-hmm. 23 August.
Yeah.
And the event was planned last year. Even the venue and other things, they were booked last year.
Last year.
Yes. Mm-hmm. You know, it was God who gave me, you know, this instruction.
Yeah.
But we have moved to different places. Mm-hmm. Different. Over 1,000 places mm-hmm. here in Zimbabwe.
Yeah.
And there are people gathering. Some are gathering in form of zones.
Yeah.
Some are branches. Mm-hmm. Some are this. And here in Harare, we've got different zones.
Mm.
In fact, nearly hundreds of them.
Yes.
See?
Yes.
And we've got branches outside this country.
Mm-hmm.
See? So this is a big night for us. Why a big night? This is a mega all-night mm-hmm. prayer that is called Night of Creation.
That's powerful.
And it's a night, I see, you know, we always do at not my family deliverance mm-hmm. and healing. You know, my family is nowhere.
Yeah.
In my family, no, Erika, no, no, that. Oh, we out. I want to talk to them as well as you come home. No, I'm see, till they, you know, to soon go. So I've seen that. I'll give you as an example. This last Sunday, you see other people even outside the church.
Papa Gazari is there Sunday. Yes. I saw the pictures, yeah.
Yes. Outside the church in tents there. The challenge is now, when we are hosting such an event, I didn't want someone to be outside and say, you know, I want people to be in one place.
Yes. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
I want people to be in, because it's a great event. But since Tiri Itaka won just for this year,
yeah,
we had to do it there. Considering my numbers are up ground carry.
So you believe you will fill it up, Nation Sports? It's a very big venue, 60,000 seater.
I'm not the one who is going to fill it.
Mm.
It's God who does it. And I'm just doing what he told me to do.
Mm.
He said, just do it. So I'm waiting also to see what he's going to do for me. Yeah, I'm also just like you, also waiting to seek to marry. What are you preparing?
Exactly.
Well, it's not like, No. If there was a place that we could gather in such a number, it was the number that we have. Right now, per ground sheet,
mm-hmm.
how we have worked, it's, I can just predict more than 50,000.
Wow.
Just on the ground.
Yeah.
The zones that are gathering right mm-hmm. now and mm-hmm. how we have worked.
Yeah.
You know, pane groundwork. No good, they're going to change the venue.
Ajayida.
The change venue. So with what I'm seeing and the response that I'm seeing on the ground, the only place that is good for, you know, it's
I've seen some pictures. If possible, maybe we'll post these pictures on this video, so the people could see, you know, what transpired last Sunday. When I then said to my team, "No, look for this man. We need to sit down, okay. One-on-one now on this platform because the numbers, you know, were just amazing."
That's really true.
So before you go, what message do you have for the people of Zimbabwe? Mm-hmm. You know, from God.
What I want to say, Jesus Christ is coming. And like the book of Romans chapter 14 says, everyone will stand before him and everyone will be rewarded according to what he'd done in this flesh. See me doing what I'm doing. I'm not looking for any name or anything. And I'm just passionate with the souls to bring them to Christ.
Yeah.
So what I can say is, for everyone who is watching, just make sure that what you are doing, you have to know that there is a day our Creator will ask how you've been, you know, doing while you were in this flesh.
Yes.
So, but
very true.
So I've done my part. But for you, follow him. Live for him. Just desire to have a strong relationship with him. And lastly, I will say about this event that is coming August. 23 National Sports Stadium. It's a mega night for us, for family deliverance, for healings as well, and also seeing the hand of God in our life, testimonies, and also for the word of God to be spoken in our lives. So we have seen people who are outside, they've registered already for that event. And here in Zimbabwe, we are seeing a response. So I invite you to that night. That is called Night of Creation on 23 August.
Wow. That's powerful. That was Prophet Kudakwashe Jose. You know, Matati now panel on this platform on the spot. Thank you so much for watching. And how can people get in touch with you, Prophet?
My God. You know, I was supposed to right, let me say this number because you know pane ma lines mamwe kuti aninga abisa dakupa ndo re
celebrities racho exactly anowandirwa
exactly
so una mwari zvizva aninga zviri so demanding
exactly
so as well yeah
I want to give them the number that I sure
okay so I think what we will simply do takuisa number pa screen so that vanoda kuzofona kwa Prophet the number will be on your screen as we conclude this program. Take the number on the screen, mofonela kwa Prophet if you want to book for one on one or if you want to go to church, if you want zvakwa murumu not zvakamira sei. Kune vane ma events atarwa akawanda da kuitika pakati apa. You can also, you know, call that number mobatsirikana ipapo. So thank you so much for coming, Prophet. Tinokutenda zvikuru.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Tinotenda zvakanyanyisa.
Tinotenda. That was Prophet Kudakwashe Jose. My name is DJ Ola7Owen. We're Kwa Madonna. Till next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.